Hey everybody, welcome to Masterminds. Round one competition today, Edinburg North and PSJA North. Let's get right to it with our quick start questions for today. Hands on your buzzers, you need them. Here we go. We're going to start with a math question. Solve for x. 2x squared plus 11x plus 15 equals 0. And time is up. X equal negative 3, X equal negative 5 over 2. Spell centennial. Edinburg North, Daniel.
C-E-N-T-E-N-N-I-A-L.
That's correct. You're on the board. What's the greatest common factor of 84 and 36? And time is up. It's 12. What's the capital of the country, Greece? Edinburg North, Daniel.
Athens.
That's correct. Most of Denmark's oil reserves are found in which sea? PSJA North, Julissa.
Mediterranean.
No? Denmark North, anybody? Ring in if you know. And time's up, the North Sea. Name the only country that borders both Afghanistan and India. That's Edinburg North, Taylor.
Pakistan.
That's correct. Identify the charge on the ammonium ion. That's Edinburg North, Daniel.
Plus one.
That's correct. How many chromosomes does a normal diploid human cell have? Edinburg North, Daniel.
46.
That's correct. Cervantes and Tennyson both warned that these have ears. The time is up. The walls have ears. And finally, Article 21 says elections shall be held by secret. And time is up. Ballot. Secret ballot. That wraps up our quick start with Edinburg North in the lead 50-20 over PSJA North. Let's take a moment to meet our judges who are here today once again from the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Please welcome Dr. Megan Burke, Associate Professor of History and Graduate Coordinator in the College of Liberal Arts, and Dr. Noreen Rivera, Assistant Professor in the Department of Literatures and Cultural Studies. Give our judges a big round of applause for being here today. We appreciate having you live in studio, week in and week out. That is so important. Before we get to hot topics, let's meet the team from PSJA North. We'll start with Brandon. Introduce yourself, please.
Hello. My name is Brandon Salinas. I participate in UIL Science and UIL Mathematics.
Welcome.
I'm Angel Pina. I participate in UIL Math and Science, and I'm Mi Alpha Theta.
Fantastic.
Hello. I'm Julissa Juarez. I'm in Choir Orchestra and also Mu Alpha Theta.
Terrific. Welcome to the team from PSJA North participating in today's Masterminds competition. We're glad to have you here. All right, we've got your hot topics now. Three questions about current events. You don't need your buzzers. You're playing by yourselves, PSJA North. So, Edinburg, you're sitting this one out, okay? Don't need your buzzers. We'll take the first answer we hear from the team. Here we go. Kate McKinnon, as Hillary Clinton, sang what song by Leonard Cohen in an emotional SNL open?
Hallelujah.
That's correct. Dallas Cowboys rookie running back Ezekiel Elliott joined what other Cowboy to be the only Cowboy rookies to break the 1,000-yard barrier?
Tony Dorsett.
That's correct. One of the first female fighter pilots from which country was killed in a training accident recently? She was also a member of the country's Air Force aerobatics team. And time is up. That was China. But you got two of the three corrects. You're up to 20 points. Well done. Now let's meet the team from Edinburg North. We'll start with Taylor.
Hello, I'm Taylor Molina, and I am the Vice President of the Student Council at Edinburg North. I also participate in social studies and current events, and am the Treasurer of NHS.
Terrific. Welcome.
Hi, I'm Daniel Mora the Fourth. I participate in baseball, junior ROTC, and in NHS.
Welcome.
Hello, my name is Caesar. I am the team captain for the Edinburg North robotics team.
Terrific. Welcome to the team from Edinburg North in Masterminds today. All right, it's time for your hot topic. Same rules, no buzzers, playing by yourselves, okay? Three questions about current events. Here we go. A German technology company's Sub-1 Reloaded robot can solve which 3D puzzle about 10 times faster than the human who holds the world record?
The Rubik's Cube?
That's correct. American World Cup alpine ski racer on the U.S. ski team, Lindsey Vonn, had an accident while training in Colorado. What did she break?
Her arm.
That's right. Iowa's visitors' locker room at Kinnick Stadium is painted in what color? A tradition that's continued since Coach Hayden Fry's departure in 1998.
Pink.
That's right. All three of them put you up to 80 points. Well done. So we go to our first break. Edinburg North leads 80-20 over PSJA North. We'll take a break. When we come back, we'll meet the teacher coordinators, do quick picks, the grab bag, all that and more. Masterminds continues right after this.